After 8 weeks, we separate them, and then we wait 8 months until we find out that one of them is pregnant. However, it is really, really tough to see, you know, pregnant female because they have so much hair, you can't get proper through the female.
No.
You gotta really, really keep an eye on them.
Do you allow queens during that time?
Yeah, yes. Yeah.